Firefighters in Port Arthur battled a fire twice at the same house today. Firefighters responded to a fire at a house in the 3300 block of 12th Street around 2 this morning. Crews put out the fire and the person inside the home was not hurt. Then firefighters responded to the same home about 9 this morning after the fire rekindled. No one was home at the time. Investigators believe the fire is accidental and the cause remains under investigation.